everyone. Hope you are doing good. Stay home, be safe.
So I painted the wall with the 3D effect. This framed painting is also painted directly on the wall. It's not a canvas. I have shown this in the previous video. In this video, I'll show how I gave the 3D effect to the painting frame as well. So please stay with me till the end and please like, share and subscribe.
Thank you.